wrestling and talked to us a little bit about fighting on the Thurman Barrios card. I said, talk to us a little bit about fighting on Saturday on the Thurman Barrios card.
Oh, man, it's exciting, man. I'm excited to be here. I'm just can't wait, man, to put on a show for all the fans.
And it was some late changes last week with Josecito pulling out the fight because of injury. What went through your mind when you heard the news, and was you a little bit down because that would have been a big name on your resume? I know you fought Omar Figueroa, so Josecito, so you would have been coming around the block, you know, with some of the top echelons in 147.
Yes, yeah, man, it was definitely a bummer. You know, I was bummed, but I mean, at the end of the day, I'm a fighter, man, and I like to fight, you know, so I'm just happy to have found another opponent and to be able to display my skills on this Saturday night.
And with a win on Saturday, are you looking at the winner since Josecito, you know, challenged Thurman a couple of years ago? You could be on the collision course with Thurman. What do you think about a fight between you and Thurman?
Man, I think it's a great fight. You know, I want that fight. I hope to get it in the future, of course. And, yeah, man, I think me and Thurman would be a great fight.
Another fight, another big fight that's coming later this year is Spence Ugas. You shared the ring with Ugas. Who are you leaning towards in that fight and why?
Man, I think I'll lean a little towards Spence because of his youth and, you know, his, but I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if Ugas pulled an upset, man. He's a very experienced fighter and, man, it's just a close fight, man, but I'll lean towards Spence a little bit.
And another fighter that's in your division seemed like it's hard for him to get a dancing partner in the ring, Crawford. Would you be up to fight a Crawford? I know you always come and put on a great show and, you know, outclass your opponent. How would you think you'll do against a Crawford in the ring?
Of course, man. I mean, all those guys have belts, man. We all want to be there. I would take that fight in a heartbeat, you know. Any of the top welterweights, man, I think I'll do good against all of them.
And where can fans keep up with you on social media?
I'm Abel Ramos on Facebook and Abel Ramos Boxing on Instagram.
Thank you so much, Abel.